These are 6 exercises for a nice and straight back. First, stand up and point your arms diagonally. The second exercise involves directing your arm forward, so your spine's axis moves symmetrically from right to left. For the third exercise, we move our hands forward alternately. This exercise works all the muscles of your back. Pass the exercise behind your back without letting your hands touch the floor. Then on straight arms, lower and raise your body. This will cause your shoulder blades to move inward and outward. Finish up with circular movements of your shoulders.